I'm Anna.
I'm Freddie.
Hi, my name's Emily. I'm a Cambridge graduate.
I'm Ansel. I'm a student at Imperial College London.
My name is Lizzie. I'm a second year medical student at Oxford University and I tutor chemistry.
So that will be a tertiary alcohol.
Sometimes the reaction distance is called thinking distance.
Exactly. You've just got to believe in yourself.
Oh, okay. So does that mean there's no consumer surplus?
And what do you divide it by?
Two.